Hello friends, here in this video we will see the general steps in machine design. Let us get started with this topic. General steps in machine design. So we can classify machine design subject into the first point, which is there in general steps. It is called as need. Then there is mechanism. Next, analysis of forces. Then material selection. Next, design of machine elements. Next, modifications in design. Next, we have detailed drawing. At last, we have the production, or we can say manufacturing. So these 8 steps which I have written, these are there in machine design. If we are designing any component, it can be, for example, a very small screw. That screw also requires these 8 steps. So these are general steps applicable even if we are designing a screw, or if we are designing an aeroplane, then also these steps, they will remain same. Now, after I have written these steps, I'll write down what is the importance of each of the steps. So let us start with need. The first step is need. Now, this is also called as recognition of need. Recognition of need, it means, is there a need to design the product, or if there are chances in which we can buy that product from the market. So in case of recognition of need, we make or buy decision. Here the decision is made either to make the component or to buy the component. That is why we require to design the component. Next, after need, we have mechanism. Now, when we talk about mechanism, this consists of designing number of mechanisms required in a design. Now, mechanism means, see, basically it is like a skeleton of a machine. Mechanism shows how is the internal working of a machine. So here, in case of this step, we would be deciding that how many mechanisms are required, and to complete that mechanism, how many links or elements we should have. Next, analysis of forces. In this step, that is analysis of forces, we must know the types of forces acting on a body. Like, we can say that It may be tensile force, compressive force, etc. And apart from knowing the forces, here we should also know, we can check the effect of forces. We can even check that what would be the effect of forces. Like for example, because of tensile force, the element or a product, it may get elongated. Like if I am pulling this rod, it would get elongated. Then when I am applying compressive force, its length would be decreased. So we have to know the effect of forces. Next, the fourth step is material selection. It is material selection. Now, see, material selection depends, it decides the cost of the product. So here I can say that in material selection, we will select appropriate material in order to reduce cost. So material selection will decide the cost of the final product, and we need to be aware of different kinds of material which should be used for a product, and from that we would be checking or we would be choosing the most economic material. That is called as material selection. Next, after this, we have design of machine elements. Now, in design of machine elements, here specially this is the branch in which we are calculating the sizes of component. That is, by the knowledge of design of machine elements, we can calculate the particular dimension of a product. So here I can say that with design of machine elements, we can find out the dimensions of any component. Dimensions means the size of a component. So how much length of a product would be there, how much height would be there, or width, that can be found out by using the knowledge of design of machine elements. Next, after this, we have modification in design. Now, whatever we have designed, in that, if any modification we can make, that is, either we can reduce the material, that is, we can reduce the weight of the component, or we can reduce the overall cost, that decides the modification in design. So here I can say that small changes which may be made to the original design. The small changes which we make in the original design of the product, that is called as the modification in design. Because modification of design will decide the cost, because in modification we can reduce the material, we can save a lot of weight, we can even save the cost. Next, after modification, then we have detailed drawing. Then the next step is detailed drawing. So in this, we give complete information regarding a product in the form of drawings, symbols, specifications, etc. So in case of detailed drawing, we provide the complete picture of a component or a product, we draw it on a sheet, and then we give dimensions which we have already designed, that is by using the concept of DOM, design of machine elements, the dimensions which we have calculated, that is shown on the drawing. Apart from that, there are some symbols, like for example machining symbol, then the process which we are using, that for example welding, we would be showing the symbol for welding, then specifications of the product, etc. They are shown on the detailed drawing so that the production or actual manufacturing process becomes easy. So this detailed drawing is just before the production, and as I have told you all, the last step in any machine design application, that is production or manufacturing. In production or manufacturing, here actual product or component is made with the help of man machines and materials. So this is a classic example of production where the three terms, man, machine and materials, they come together, and the process results in the actual production or manufacturing of the component. So here in this video we have seen the general steps in machine design, and we have understood in this that if we are designing any component, then we have to follow these 8 steps, starting with need up to the production or manufacturing. This is the final stage. Need, it was the initial stage. Initial stage in design. And production or manufacturing, this is the final stage in design. So starting from need and up to the production or manufacturing, we would be getting the actual component, and that is nothing but machine design. So I hope the general steps of machine design are understood in this video.